anybody can have it. It's your future children. Of the White House maintaining anti-nuclear peace vigil since 1981.
And that's a major thing. I mean, you know, it's going to be hard.